no longer.
His opening match is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Randy Orton!
In Randy Orton's mind, there is one last piece to fit into his demented puzzle. That piece is to take out Shane McMahon and finally destroy the entire McMahon family.
Yeah, you're talking about Shane's sister Stephanie, Shane's father, Mr. McMahon, and Triple H, Shane's brother-in-law. All falling victim to that man, Randy Orton. And trust me, Randy Orton has relived what we saw at the beginning of the program, that hit and run by Shane McMahon last week. Believe me, Randy Orton has relived that 100 times this week.
But quite frankly, I never thought that anyone would be able to take out Triple H, would able to take the game out, to wrestle the WWE Championship away from that man, and then literally punt him into oblivion.
Well, that's why you gotta give the devil his due. You see Orton looking at that WWE Championship. That's what Batista is coming after.
At Judgment Day in 2 weeks, Batista wants to take the gold from Orton.
Oh, man. What a night. What a match this is going to be. We are ready. And Orton looks like he's ready. And those cold, calculating eyes. That stare.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Randy Orton. It's Shane McMahon realizing this is his last chance.
Look out.
Realizing he has to try to seize the moment.
Shane McMahon surprised Orton last week with that, called a drive-by with it. Hit and run. Kendo stick attacking tonight. And Shane comes from the crowd.
Shane has got Orton reeling. Shane McMahon feeding off emotion.
Oh, man.
Another hit and run by Shane McMahon tonight.
Those lefts, rights, big shot for the jaw of Orton.
And Randy Orton somehow trying to ward off this attack from Shane.
Referee's going to have to try to get some sort of control here. I don't think this match is actually officially even started yet.
And Randy Orton with that high uppercut. Looking to take out Shane McMahon.
Last week, Shane attacked and then ran into the crowd tonight. Shane and Orton battling in the crowd.
Shane doesn't care. Shane McMahon in pursuit of his family's tormentor.
What a right hand!
An adrenaline-fueled attack.
Randy Orton, he has not been able to get his wits about him. He hasn't been able to get his bearings. Those rabbit punches now coming from Shane McMahon. Orton being thrown back into the ring area here.
Well, Orton, be careful, Michael. Orton never saw Shane coming. Shane's had Orton on his heels.
Look out!
And Shane McMahon! Throwing caution to the wind. Throwing his body at Orton. It's Shane McMahon!
Oh, my gosh. Here goes our announce table.
Now it's Shane McMahon's turn.
Wait a minute. What are you doing, Shane?
For evil intentions. Randy Orton may be about to pay for his sins in Legacy, DiBiase, in Rhodes. and this is not good for Shane McMahon.
It certainly is not. Looks like a pack of wolves now have descended on Shane.
The Vultures, DiBiase, and Rhodes were lying in wait. Pick their spot. And here, MVP!
MVP!
The United States champion! Going after Legacy, but now the numbers game catches up with MVP!
All three of them, Orton, Rhodes, DiBiase, now have MVP down.
Shane has been taken out. The assault on the United States champion. Orton directing traffic.
Watch out here.
And with MVP gone, Legacy turns their thoughts back to Shane.
This is certainly not good. Shane in a bad, bad way.
Wait a minute. The Animal. Batista. And Batista taking out Legacy.
Oh, spear!
An explosive start to Monday Night Raw.
And conveniently, Randy Orton has made his exit.
Come on!
Batista! Oh, wait.
I'm Vicky Guerrero! General Manager of Raw! I'm Vicky Guerrero! General Manager of Raw, and my main event will not be jeopardized. Later on tonight, Shane McMahon will face Randy Orton. And since everybody wants to get involved, I say let's make this legal. Earn and you're in. Tonight, Batista, you will compete against Ted DiBiase. MVP, you will compete against Cody Rhodes. Whoever wins their match can legally join either Shane or Orton in their match. It's simple, gentlemen. Win and you're in.
Wow. What a ruling by Raw's general manager. Win and you're in.
She's giving Batista and MVP the opportunity to join Shane in this big main event.
Shane McMahon and Randy Orton's fate. Right on those matches tonight, live on Monday Night Raw.
Shane.
Dude, I'm really sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry I blew it out there.
Okay.
You know?
I got you, man.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, Jeff.
I'd be out there for you if I could. You know I would.
I wasn't cutting on you being out there.
Bro,
got it.
I'm sorry. Yep. What you can count on is 2 weeks. I'm taking the WWE Championship from Randy Orton at Judgment Day. And I'm going to make him pay for everything he's done. You can count on that. Be safe out there, man. I'm sorry.